Blessed, blessed day, everyone. I'm Chrisanda Allen, and we're in the Sankofa Science Lab. Today, I'm speaking to you parents just as a quick reminder to make sure that you incorporate models into your learning. It really brings learning alive and helps your young and older scholar to really grasp and retain and know how to explain simple to complex concrete concepts in science. So let's take a closer look. Yes, so as you can see here, we have created a board that is going to be used to explain the electroplating process, which is a simple setup, but understanding the physics and the chemistry of electroplating can be a little bit more complex. So after reading, highlighting, going over the content and the vocabulary, it is really best if you use these hands-on manipulatives such as the copper 2 sulfate ion here, as well as copper atoms, the actual copper bar and the heart. Use these items to place them along where they belong and understand you can move the electrons as they move through the circuit, as the copper atom is dissolved. You can use these materials to really better understand more complex processes. So yes, parents, make sure that we incorporate models in the learning process. Actually, invite your young scholar to help you build these models. The more they are immersed and engaged in the whole process of learning, the better it is for them. Once again, I'm Chrisanda Allen, and we are in the Sankofa Science Lab. Peace and bless.